The next piece of information that we need to obtain is the area of interest. Area of interest will define where the project site is specifically. In this example demonstration, we will say it is the same as the boundary in the parcel data. So the parcel data has this as being the boundary, and we're going to assume that this is going to be the boundary in which that we're going to work in.